I don't think any words will express our love story, but I know it makes my heart happy. You are the best person for me, and I love our adventures, conversations, and being able to truly be myself. And most of all, you.
It says it's in 2018, though.
Let me show you the best day of my life yet.
Metal detector.
Yeah.
This is kind of the same thing. It's a magnet, so you throw it in, and anything metal is going to stick to it, and then you don't catch metal shit.
All right, so that's
what we're doing.
That's what we're doing.
Vegan
Cruise!
Fishing. We're vegan fishing.
Vegan fishing.
Cool.
We're cool, not cruel.
Some sea bass, if I've ever seen sea bass.
I know there has been shit dropped at the fucking boat launch. I need to just pound.
When you go magnet fishing and the only other thing you catch is a magnet and a rock. Yours is stronger. Yeah, no. Hers is stronger though. She might be able to pull one.
Are you bad?
No.
Oh,
that was like right on. Yeah, see if you guys both can pull. Bro, look, it's moving. Oh, look. Holy shit.
Hell yeah. This on tape?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Your friend saw your stupid treasure chest.
The Tacoma treasure chest. Fucking lose their tackle box in the lake. What dumbasses. The irony. Holy shit.
Dude, no way.
That's so cool. No way. Yeah, sure. Probably gonna have to double do it to get it up. Hunter, Jesus Christ. It's probably attached on the side.
Yep.
That's done.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cool.
Look at how
rusty it is at the bottom. It's so close. You can probably just...
Because it's twisted.
Oh, yeah. You can probably, yeah, just get it. Probably just full of muck. Girl, honestly, might be sealed pretty good. Has to be. That's not super that
hurt. Hell yeah, boys. We're on.
What is it? I can't see.
Fire snow? I'm not even kidding.
1800 with duct tape.
We're looking at the snow house.
It's probably from like 13-year-olds that's like, fuck you. Caught something when he lost his magnet. Just not quite. That out. It's just like an awkward gap in it.
It's gonna be really gay or really cute.
It's probably gay.
I don't know, just the fact that we found a fucking.
Like a 12-year-old's number.
Call me.
Date, yes or no? Check the box.
That's why.
Does she have a bell?